Earth do we use two diapers and two extra large poise pads for our son's diaper change, you may ask? I'll tell you in a sec. For diaper changes, we start by cleaning his G-tube with this Salovesta stuff and a washcloth. Then we use just a normal size 4 diaper, followed by a size 6 with not one, but two poise pads in order to hold in all of his leaking pee. So Leo was born in kidney failure, and a blockage made him unable to get the urine out of his system the normal way. So he has two open holes in his lower abdomen known as a vesicostomy from the bladder and ureteroscopy directly from his kidney. Because of these holes, he constantly leaks urine. We found it impossible to stop his clothes from getting soaked, hence the double diaper poise pad extravaganza.